Band. Band.
A band is a usually small group of musicians who play popular music together.
Because.
Because means for the reason that.
Birthday. Birthday.
A birthday is the day when someone was born or the anniversary of that day.
Bored. Bored.
Bored means tired and annoyed by too much of the same thing or not interested.
Drum. Drum.
A drum is a musical instrument that is played by hitting a layer of skin or plastic with sticks or with your hands.
Exercise. Exercise.
Exercise means physical activity that is done in order to become stronger and healthier.
Fight. Fight.
Fight means to use weapons or physical force to try to hurt someone.
Party. Party.
A party is a social event in which entertainment, food, and drinks are provided.
Politician. Politician.
A politician is someone who is active in government, usually as an elected official.
President. President.
A president is the head of the government in some countries.
Puppet. Puppet.
A puppet is a doll that is moved by putting your hand inside it or by pulling strings or wires that are attached to it.
Queen. Queen.
A queen is a woman who rules a country and who usually inherits her position and rules for life.
Shop. Shop.
Shop means to visit places where goods are sold in order to look at and buy things.
Sword. Sword.
A sword is a weapon with a long metal blade that has a sharp point and edge.
Unusual. Unusual.
Unusual means different or strange in a way that attracts attention.
Usual. Usual.
Usual means done, found, or used most of the time or in most cases, or normal or regular.
Watch. Watch.
Watch means to look at someone or something for an amount of time and pay attention to what is happening. In the video, Anna says that what she is doing today is different. Listen to Anna telling why she is doing different things.
This is a drum band. I never listen to a drum band. But today, I am listening to a drum band because it's Shakespeare's birthday. This is sword fighting. I never sword fight, but today I am sword fighting because it's Shakespeare's birthday. There are many things to do in Washington, D.C. Some usual, some unusual. Today, I am not bored because it is William Shakespeare's birthday.
These sentences show a cause and effect. The cause is William Shakespeare's birthday party. The effects are listening to a drum band, sword fighting, and not being bored. Now you try it. Tell about a reason you are studying English.
Why are you studying English?